It is almost the same dish but carries different names. If it is prepared flat, it is called vada. If it is round in the shape, then it is called bonda. And when we add one special ingredient, it becomes biscuit ambode. Therefore, in this episode, we wish to share the recipe for Mangalore biscuit ambode. And by the way, welcome to our channel, Uru Uta Upahara. If you are here for the first time, do consider subscribing to our channel and clicking the bell icon to stay connected with all our recipes. The first step in the process is to soak urad dal. Here we have taken 1 cup or 200 grams of urad dal, washed it thoroughly, and we prefer to soak it for at least 5 hours. After having soaked the urad dal for 5 hours, we are choosing to grind it with the help of a wet grinder. You can grind this even in a mixer grinder, but the aeration and the quality of the grind is rich and perfect when we use a wet grinder. The most important point to keep in the mind when we prepare uddina vade, bonda or biscuit ambode is to have a stiff consistency in the batter, for which you need to be very cautious of adding the water. In fact, all you need is 2 to 3 tablespoons of water. After grinding the urad dal for about 40 minutes, we have our stiff and perfectly aerated urad dal mix. Now, to spice this up, let us first add finely chopped curry leaves and then let us add finely chopped green chilies. Next in the list of addition is finely chopped coconut. After adding the coconut comes our king of taste, Mr. Salt. Add salt as per your taste. The most important ingredient for Mangalore biscuit ambode is diluted asafoetida. So here we are adding a small quantity of diluted asafoetida. All we need to do is to give this a good mix. An aspect to be observed here is the consistency of the batter. After soaking the urad dal for 5 hours and grinding it with very minimal water, the batter is perfectly aerated and the mixture has come out really rich. And by the way, the oil to deep fry these biscuit ambodes is hot. And therefore, it is time to dip our hands in a bowl of water and shape this urad dal mixture into beautiful spheres. After having shaped this, let us drop this into hot oil carefully and gently. Look at this, my dear friends. It's all about one ingredient, and that is diluted asafoetida. Adding that one ingredient changes the name of the dish and also brings a very different flavor and taste to our dish. We request you to prepare these biscuit ambodes at your home and enjoy the bliss with your friends as well as family. And this is it, my dear friends. Our tasty, fragrant and golden fried Mangalore biscuit ambodes are ready. If you liked this recipe and the episode, do like this video and also share this video with your friends as well as family. Let us meet again soon. Until then, celebrate life, celebrate cooking, and have fun wherever you are.